Last year you win the Sofia. What about this year?
I haven't been sailing many months with my new crew, Peter. But he's a really good crew. Of course, I have a lot of experience. So if everything is turning out good, then I guess we can win again.
Why did you decide to change your crew?
Well, my own crew, he stopped. And I stopped as well, actually. But then I wanted to sail the 49 again. And I asked Peter, and he was ready to do it. So.
This is a post-Olympic year, but it seems to be it seems that we have a strong fleet this year, and it's so strange, because normally in a post-Olympic year, many people think, oh, I will stop, I will relax, but this year we are looking and we are seeing a lot of people coming and very strong fleet.
Yeah, well, we have to see here who will turn up. But there are some good sailors and some experienced guys among the fleet, so definitely competitive, and it's not easy to win here.
And what are your goals?
Well, it's a good question. We don't have a goal about winning, but we have a goal about if everything is turning out good and I recover from my illness, then I would say at top 8 would be satisfied with that.
And if you will be able to decide, what you prefer, strong wind, less wind?
Well, if I could decide, I'd have a good breeze in the qualifying, and then in the final we had some mixed stuff. That would be nice.
Okay, thank you, and have a good luck.
Okay, thank you.